Shannon Murphy. Are you ready to do a little shopping? Come with me. We're going to check out several of the cultural districts in and around the city of Indianapolis. Let's go. Right now we're on Bus Route 17 and we're headed over to the Mass Ave area of downtown to visit three of my absolute favorite stores, Luna Music, the Rushman Art Gallery, and Silver in the City. So Luna Music has been on Massachusetts Avenue for just about 5 years now, and they are the absolute best place to find all of those hard-to-find artists and groups, and they're also great about ordering things that you can't find anywhere else either. Okay, right now we're at Silver in the City and At Home in the City, and this is one of my favorite places to shop, not only on Mass Ave, but also in Indianapolis. And I like to say that this store is bad news. Why? Because I want to buy everything. Okay, we're making a little pit stop. I need to run really quick into the Rushman Gallery. We took Route 2 to get here, so let's go in and check them out. Right now, we're at the Rushman Art Gallery on Alabama Street. It's the place to find all of your local and national paintings, textiles, and sculptures, and so much more too. And make sure to check them out on the first Friday of every month because they do have a monthly rotating exhibition as well. All right, we're back on Bus Route 17, and this time we're headed to Broad Ripple Village, where we're gonna check out Ginkgo's, Chelsea, and the Girly Chic Boutique. Located right in the heart of Broad Ripple Village, right now we're hanging out at Chelsea's. Now, this is the place to go for all of those gifts that nobody else is gonna give. Right next door to Chelsea, we're gonna check out Ginkgo, where you'll find the perfect gift and the perfect home accessory. What sets Ginkgo apart from all of the other boutiques in Indianapolis is their commitment to local and national artists. All of the gifts inside of the store are fabulous. They're whimsical, homey, and of course, sophisticated. Okay, so I know I'm supposed to be doing some holiday shopping, but I wanted to sneak away for one quick second and visit my favorite store in Broad Ripple Village, the Girly Chic Boutique. From perfume to lotion, candles to hats, I'm telling you, the Girly Chic Boutique is the cutest store in the heart of Broad Ripple Village. Oh, and I also have my favorite candy corn. We're back downtown hanging out at Circle Center Mall, which is home to more than 100 stores, including Indianapolis's only H&M. And another great thing about Circle Center, they have easy garage parking for only $1.50. Another little secret about Circle Center, it's the home to the only Nordstrom in Indiana. Thank you so much for joining me on my shopping trip around the cultural districts of Indianapolis. As you can see, I have a lot of stuff. A big thanks to my buddies over at Indigo for helping me get there. And for more information on the other cultural districts that you can shop in around Indianapolis, such as Fountain Square and Indiana Avenue, make sure to visit discoverculturaldistricts.com. And for information on how to get there, check out indigo.net. Thanks again. This DJ, I love a dance all night to this DJ.
record always spins on the trails we play.